Dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Interpol's 7th Global Operational Symposium on Fugitive, held here in this beautiful island of Jamaica. I'm very pleased to see officers involved in fugitive investigations attending this symposium, some from NCBs, some from specialized units, as well as colleagues from Interpol regional bureaus, and of course from Interpol General Secretariat. I want to welcome you all to this important global event on fugitive investigations, and I'm sure that it will be a great benefit to every one of you. When Interpol was officially created, one of the main reasons were for countries to have a secure way of sharing information about fugitives at large, and ultimately bringing them back to justice in the countries where they committed the crimes. This is, of course, equally important today, as the world only gets smaller and smaller, and as well, we're all aware of this, for fugitives, there are no borders. Close international police cooperation has never been more crucial. As such, the promotion of red notices and the tracking of fugitives are still one of the core functions of Interpol, utilizing Interpol global policing capabilities to its full extent. The last international conference on fugitive investigation was organized 7 years ago in Brazil, and Interpol is very pleased to again host such an event in close cooperation with Jamaica Constabulary Force, who is supporting us and whose support have been invaluable these last months. But also during the event itself, where police officers are deployed to ensure the highest security for you, for all participants. As you see from the event agenda, a range of interesting items and presentations will follow. We have prosecutors from Jamaica, from Greece, from South Africa, who will talk about the importance of international cooperation and human rights. We have external speakers from American Express, as well as US Marshals, who are going to address the subject of financial investigation, of new techniques used to locate fugitives. And we'll have also case studies from countries around the world, where officers are going to share experience with us. But the most important point, and what makes this conference, this symposium different from a regular conference, is that you all have brought your most important fugitive cases. This is an operational meeting. This is not just a typical symposium, a typical conference with only presentations. You are going to have the opportunity to discuss your cases with colleagues coming from all over the world, from Australia, China, to Curaçao, to USA, Europe, Africa. This conference is all about locating and arresting international fugitives using the power of international police cooperation. This is our common goal. This is our common way to locate fugitives, to cooperate. International police cooperation. With this in mind, I recognize the long-term effect that this symposium could have is bringing many fugitive investigators to work on this, on their most important fugitive cases, getting to know each other, build trust, which is the most important among our community, and being able to use this network on a daily basis when you are going to return back home. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you all a most fruitful event with interesting and stimulating discussions over the course of these days. I look forward to hearing about the outcomes of this symposium, and hopefully this symposium will lead to some arrests of fugitives that remain at large, which is our common goal. Thank you very much. for your attention.